Oh shoot, I'm late, bro. Deodorant? Not.
Pulling up to school, baby. Oh shit!
Oh, it's just a little tent. It's just.
All right, just make sure I'm shaved. All right, looks good. What's up, teacher?
Matthew Davenport, are you not clean shaven? You do not know how many detentions you're gonna get for this!
Dude, I shaved this morning!
No, you did not!
Yes, I did!
I see the hair right there! I see it!
Oh!
What? I see it!
I shaved this morning!
No, you did not!
Alright, it's Wednesday, it's admission day. You got any money for admissions?
Let me check. Oh, I got $1. Here you go.
Thank you.
For the good kids in Peru.
You got anything for admissions?
Yeah, yeah, hold on, let's see. Hold on. I think I could, yeah, here you go, here.
A dime? All right, thank you very much.
No problem, dude.
How about 19.
Please pardon the interruption.
Guys, stop talking, we're gonna have this. Stand up.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
1 eternity later.
Gentlemen, just a reminder, all in dress code, clean shaven, ties, belts.
Yo, get off your phones, it's time to start learning. Phone pockets.
Dude.
Come on, cross them.
Hey, what's your name?
I'm Colby.
I'm Mr. Sissio, 2003 wrestling champion.
It's so nice to meet you.
It's great to meet you.
You a freshman?
Yeah.
All right.
So I happen to have 37 Hawk Bucks. I was wondering what I could buy with them.
Yeah, so what you can buy with those is this paperclip is yellow or the agenda thing.
Well, what if I want that? How much is that?
That's like 40,000, dude. You're not getting
40,000?
We're not getting that, dude.
Okay, well, I guess I'll just take this then.
No. That's too much. You know how much this is?
How much is that?
50. You only got 37, man.
All right, well, I guess I'll take the yellow paper clip. Right,
give me those.
Thank you.
All right, dude.
All right, guys, I just met, this is for Instagram here, I just met my new student, Colby Solano. He's a freshman. I'm the wrestling champ. He's gonna be the next wrestling champ.
Mr. Fleming?
Yes, Matt?
Can I go to the library? I have a lot of work to do, like a lot of work to do. Like,
yeah.
Seriously?
Yeah.
No, like seriously, Mr. Fleming, and a lot of work.
A lot of work? You promise you're gonna be doing...
Oh, only like
only where?
I have so much work, like I could not even think about doing anything else. Like I have so much work.
Okay, alright. Sounds good. I'll write you a pass, one sec.
Can't believe Mr. Flanagan let me go to the library. He's such an idiot.
Time for my favorite game though. I don't know.
Yo, what lunch we have?
We have fourth lunch today.
You said fourth lunch?
Yeah.
How long is it sleep for?
20 minutes.
Much later.
Get me out of here!